Oh, this is amazing. I feel so fast in this chat.
Oh God, we've lost him.
Look at the speed of me.
Hi.
Hi.
We are...
Jessie Mei.
And I am...
Who are you?
Gibson. Of...
Shadow and Bone. And today we're going to be showing you around our costume department to see some of the new costumes from season 10. Are you excited?
So excited.
So excited.
I can't wait.
Let's go!
This is our lovely Mandy. Costume designer.
The genius behind all of this.
All of this. This is Alina and Nikolai's coronation outfits.
Makes more sense with context.
We had full lessons on how to sashay in the cape. To be honest, it's a lot more difficult than
it looks. You don't have the shoulders on that.
You're just walking. Boom!
Oh!
Impressive. And it's not often that I say that.
Oh. Oh. I feel so powerful. Who's this young man?
Would you like
to tell us about this costume?
Way a bit taller than me. I'll tell you about this costume. This is Sturmhans jacket, which I remember went through a few iterations.
Oh.
I'm home. Here we go.
So this is for the comedy brute part where they are in disguise. The Ketterdam folks don't recognize our crows going in and doing evil deeds.
I like this. Hang on.
There you go. Look like you could do some evil deeds with that.
Oh, that's much better.
I feel a bit evil in it, to be honest.
I feel
mental.
I think we need to confiscate that.
What is going on? Hang on. Who stitched me up with this now? This is not what we were told it was going to be.
This is Kit doing the same thing.
This is actually quite frightening.
Hey, lads. That's the story.
Not many people can pull off a beak.
Now, you may notice, my lovely friends at home, that the season 2 Kirigan kefta has some gold detailing. And I wonder if you can guess why. Back home. Is it because Alina and Kirigan are now sharing powers? I think so. So these gold detailings are to show the connection between Kirigan and the Sintonga. I think this becomes me rather well, actually.
It does.
Amazing how well it fits you.
It smells like these haven't been washed since last year.
This little baby is our gorgeous girl, Nej. It's her new costume for this season, which is similar to the first season, but slightly elevated
and different. It's very similar, but we had this hand-woven material that has a smoky quality to it. This little tiny body with this minimum 12, sometimes 14 daggers hidden in the costume.
Dangerous.
She is dangerous. And this was our chocolate cake.
I only heard about this. I didn't see it.
This was cool.
I can't
have
four of this. The thing weighs like five kilos.
Oh my God.
I know, it's heavy. It's a real cramp. Be careful.
Go on then. Yeah. Do you want it on your head?
Should we put it on? Yeah.
Which way around does it go?
I don't actually know. I'm not the king yet, so I couldn't tell you.
Okay. One, two.
Thank you so much for coming along with us on this incredible tour of Wendy's beautiful work.
Alrighty. Let's get out.
Thank you, team. Thank you,
guys. Thank you.